Finally. Finally, I hit rock bottom. I shoved a gingerbread man right up my ass just to feel that high again. That didn't work either. The doctor at the emergency room said, "Look, look, you swallowed the little guy whole. Here's trying to escape out the other side." That's not funny. But, you know, finally, after that, I went to rehab. And I don't want to dance with Mr. Christie anymore. Now, I just take it one day at a time. I'm Marc Silverman. And I'm an